more or 10 less than a number. Let's count up in tens from 0. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Can you spot what happens to the tens number each time? Well done! It is going up in ones. What is 10 more than 30? 10, 20, 30. It's 40. Great! What did we do to the 3 in 30? Yes, we added 1 to it to make 4. What if we want to find out what is 10 more than 64? Let's look at our place value table. Here you have your tens and your ones. We partition 64 and place the 6 into our tens column to represent 60 and the 4 into the ones column. When we add 10, the ones always stay the same. Because we are adding an extra 10, the 6 now becomes 7 because we will have 7 lots of 10, which is 70. So the answer is 74. That is 10 less. Let's start with the number 53. The table layout remains the same. Partition the number. The 5 will go in the tens column to represent 50, and the 3 ones will go into the ones column. The only part that is different is that we are subtracting instead of adding. Remember, when subtracting or adding 10, the ones will remain the same. But the tens column will minus 1, as we're taking away 10. This means that the answer is 43.
Good morning, children. Today, we are going to study what is 10 more than and 100 more than from a 3-digit number. Okay. 10 more than a 3-digit number and 100 more than a 3-digit number. Okay. Very easy. These are some mental maths. Easily you can do. 10 more means you add 1 to the tens place. 100 more means you add 1 to the hundreds place. Okay. You only do the changes in the tens place to add 10 more. To get 10 more. And you change the hundreds place, add 1, that means to get the number 100 more. 100 more. Okay, I'm going to do some exercise. You can copy down this to your notebook. First, we're going to do what is 10 more. Here is a number 256. What is 10 more than 256? That means 256 plus 10 plus 10. Let us check what is the answer. Yes. See, 6 plus 0, 6. 5 plus 1, 6. Then write down 2. And you say, where we have the changes? The change only in which place? Look at this. 200. 5 became 6. Okay. 5 became 6. In the tens place, you add 1. 5 plus 1, 6. Then this ones place is same. Okay. That means 10 more means you change the tens place 1 more. Okay. Then next, 298. See, add 10, add 10. What is 10 more than 298? 298 plus 10. 0 plus 8 is 8, 9 plus 1. Here is 9 plus 1. What is 9 plus 1? It is 10. Then where is the carryover? Right in the hundreds place. Okay, so we have the changes in the hundreds and tens place. Why? The tens place here is 9. Tens place here is 9. When we add 1 to 9, it became 10. So the carryover you have to add with the hundreds place. Okay. All other numbers you have to change only this tens place. Add 1. Okay. The next one is, what is 100 more? 100 more. 100 more. 100 more. What is 100 more than a number? You have the number 425. 100 more than 425. What? How you can find? 425 plus 100. 0 plus 5 is 5. 0 plus 2 is 2. 4 plus 1 is 5. You have changed only in the hundreds place. You have changed only in the hundreds place. Okay. The change only in the hundreds place. That means add 1 to the hundreds place. Some other exercise for you. 892. What is 100 more than 892? Add 1 to the hundreds place. 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1 is 9. Other two numbers, you write the same. It is 100 more. Okay. I hope you have understood. How do you find 10 more and 100 more? Next one is 10 less and 100 less. This is the same way you can do it. Okay. Here is, we're going to do, what is 10 less? Okay. 10 less. 10 less than 282. 10 less means you have to minus 10. Minus 10. That means 282 minus 10. 2 minus 0, 2. 8 minus 1. From 8 you take away 1, 7. Then 2. Yeah. Where you have the changes? Only in the tens place. That's it. This 8 became 7 in the 10 less. Got it. Can you say what is the number 10 less than 399? Minus 10. Only you change the tens place. 9 minus 1. It is 9 minus 1 in the tens place. It is 8. So you can write 389. I hope you have understood what is 10 less. Same way we can do 100 less. Look at this. 100 less. What is the number? 100 less than 288. 288 minus 100. See, 8 minus 0, 8. 8 minus 0, 8. 2 minus 1, 1. It is 188. That means change only in the hundreds place. Change only in the hundreds place. 2 minus 1. It is 1. Okay. Next one. 496. What is 100 less than 496? Minus 1 in the hundreds place. 4 minus 1. It became 3. So, it is 396. Okay. I hope you have understood how do you find the number 100 less and 10 less. 10 less means you subtract 1 in the tens place. 100 less means you subtract 1 in the hundreds place. Okay. Then you can do your textbook page number 69. Then today's class is over. Thank you.